My name is Felicia Muhammad, and today we're going to give you a real quick tip on how to pick a high top fade. So today's model does not have a high top fade, but you would use the same procedure. Insert the pick into your high top fade at a 90 degree angle. Insert in the front and lift it all the way out the top. Go to your right side and complete this motion all around the perimeter of your fade. This is a great example of how to pick out a high top fade.